The next topic is Clean's theorem. So under that, first we shall study how to build a finite state machine from a given regular expression, and then we shall study how to build a regular expression from a given finite state machine. So first we shall study this, building a finite state machine from a regular expression. Okay, that is building a finite state machine from a regular expression. So any language that can be defined with a regular expression can be accepted by some finite state machine. Okay, so in general, the given regular expression alpha, we can construct a finite state machine M such that L of alpha is equal to L of M. Okay, L of alpha, where alpha is a regular expression, is equal to L of M, where M is a finite state machine. So we must first show that there exists a finite state machine that corresponds to each primitive regular expression. So we shall see what are these 3 points. So if alpha is any C that belongs to alphabet, okay, you know that alpha is a regular expression, okay, regular expression. So alphabet, it consists of alphabet, you know that it consists of different characters. If it is a binary alphabet, it consists of zeros and ones. If it is lowercase alphabets, then it consists of A to Z. So for the given regular expression, if I consider a single character C that belongs to alphabet, then we can construct a simple finite state machine as, okay, so we shall take start and then it goes to final state. Okay, final state. So what is the character? It is C. So this is in simple. Start, final state, the character is C. Okay. Next one, what happens if alpha is 5? So if alpha is 5, directly I can write like this, start and one particular state. Okay. The next case is alpha star, that is if alpha is epsilon. If your regular expression is epsilon, then simply write it as the FSM. Simple finite state machine is start and this is the final state. Okay, so these are the 3 different cases and the respective finite state machine. So these are the 3 finite state machines that I had shown. So this is the first one where your regular expression has C that belongs to some alphabet. Okay. And then this one is when you have 5, okay, this is when the regular expression is epsilon, okay, or you can take it as 5 star. Okay. Next, you have 3 different cases here, so I explain later. So if alpha is a regular expression, beta union gamma, if alpha is a regular expression, beta union gamma, and if both L of beta and L of gamma are regular, then we have to construct a finite state machine M3 and these are the quintuples with respect to it. So all these things you have already studied in previous chapter. So the number of states, the alphabet, the transition function, the starting state and then the accepting state. So for this particular machine, that is if 2 regular expressions L of beta and then L of gamma, then your finite state machine L of alpha is equal to L of beta union L of gamma, where S3 will be the starting state and A3 will be the accepting state. The next one is, once again I have regular expression with respect to alpha, beta and then gamma. Okay. So if the regular expression is beta or gamma concatenation, then your finite state machine L of alpha is equal to L of beta L of gamma. Okay, this is the next case where your starting state is A3 and accepting state is S3 and then A3. The next one is, if alpha is a regular expression, B star and if L beta star and if L of beta is regular, then we construct a finite state machine M2 with respect to this. These are the quintuples where S2 is a starting state and A2 is a accepting state. That is your finite state machine. L of alpha is equal to L of beta star. So with respect to these three base cases, we shall check out how to draw a finite state machine in simple, and then we shall solve the problem. So we have here L of beta union L of gamma. So L of alpha is nothing but L of beta union L of gamma. Okay. So this is a simple finite state machine that you have drawn. So this is machine 1 and this is machine 2. So this M1 is with respect to beta and this M2 is with respect to gamma. So once you are done with this, this is the starting state and this is the final state. So the starting state here was S3, the quintuples that I had shown you that time. The accepting state here is A3. Okay, this is the model. Now we shall solve a simple example. Okay, so I want to build a finite state machine for a regular expression A union B, or I can even write it as A plus B. Okay, so how to build a finite state machine for the given regular expression? So you can see this is of the form L of beta union L of gamma. Okay, so the language, the beta here is with respect to A and gamma here is with respect to B. So I will just draw this. So first I should draw a model with respect to this part, that is A, then I should draw the second model M2 machine, that is with respect to B. Okay? So we shall check how it works. So the first one here, okay, this one, starting state M1, what is the machine, what does it consist of? It consists of A. My next one, L of gamma, here it is B. So here it is B. So I have written with respect to A, this is done. I have written with respect to M2, B is done. Now simply complete this. And then the accepting state. Okay. So here it is epsilon. Okay. So here it is epsilon. So you have constructed a finite state machine for A union B. Okay, that's it. You have constructed a finite state machine for A union B. So we shall check the next one. So the regular expression, okay, so I want alpha, L of alpha. So two things I have, L of beta and then L of gamma. So L of alpha is equal to L of beta concatenating L of gamma. So what is the finite state machine here? So start, so with respect to beta, first machine M1, with respect to gamma, the next machine M2. And then the transition from M1 to M2, give it as epsilon. So this becomes the starting state and this becomes the final state. So the starting state here is S3, the final state is A3. So we shall check how to build a finite state machine for a given expression AB. So AB, this is of which form? It is of the form beta gamma. Okay, it is of the form beta gamma. Here it was of the form beta union gamma. So here it is of the form beta gamma. So how to draw? Start. Okay. Starting state. So M1 is with respect to beta. So what is beta here? It is A. So I'm done with this. Next, epsilon. The next part, what is with respect to M2? Gamma is nothing but B here. B, the final state. So your regular expression was AB. So for the regular expression AB, you have constructed a finite state machine. Okay? So two cases are done, that is union and then concatenation. So we shall see the third one, that was beta star. Okay, beta star. That is L of alpha is equal to L of beta star. So this is a model. So beta, with respect to this, build a finite state machine. So these are the different states here. So here it is epsilon, epsilon, and then epsilon. So according to the quintuples that I had shown you that time, so here you have S2 and then A2. S2 and then A2. So with respect to M1, here it is S1. So we shall solve one problem now. So build a finite state machine for a regular expression A star. So this regular expression A star is of which form? It is of the form B star. So my model will look like this. Okay, the model will look like this. That is start. Okay, and then epsilon. Okay, so here a state. So A star. So I have to write it with respect to A. Okay, beta A, I'll draw a machine. So it is A. M1 is A. Next one, epsilon, and this becomes the final state. So with respect to A, I have built machine, this is M1. Then what are you supposed to do here? From this state, connect it to this state, take a transition with respect to epsilon. So take the transition here with respect to epsilon. Next, from starting state to accepting state, take a transition with respect to epsilon. Okay, so you have developed a finite state machine for a regular expression A star. Okay, for a regular expression A star. So in simple, so if it is only A, if it is only A, it is simply like this. Start A and then final state. Okay, so just start, final state with respect to A. So here you can write, give the names for the state. You can write this 1, 2, 3, 4, so on. The next problem, build a finite state machine to accept A plus B star. So this regular expression is of which form? This particular regular expression is of the form B star. Okay. This particular regular expression is of the form B star, that is, beta star, that is A plus B. Your beta is nothing but A plus B. So this beta again is of which form? Okay, this is once again of the form beta union gamma. Okay, this is once again of the form beta union gamma. So what I'll do is, first, I will draw a finite state machine with respect to this beta union gamma. That is, first I will draw a regular expression, finite state machine for the regular expression A plus B. Once I am done with this, this is beta now, then I will do beta star. So you have already drawn a finite state machine for A plus B. Okay, so you have already drawn a finite state machine for A plus B. So now you should do it as A plus B star. So if it is star, what is the model that you need to build, the machine that you need to build? So you have solved the problem here already. So if it was A star, your machine M1 here is was with respect to A star. Okay, for this example, M1 is nothing but A star. So you drew this okay, you drew this, and then you linked the transition. So you took one transition here with respect to epsilon, you took one more transition here with respect to epsilon. The same thing I need to do for A plus B star, okay. So now for this example, M1 will be A plus B, okay. So when it is A plus B star, what happens? Whatever you have built, for that you need to take the transitions in this way. That is, so this was a finite state machine with respect to A plus B. So for A plus B star, okay, A plus B star, what happens is, so this will no longer remain as a final state. So I'll just draw it here. So if it is B star, it is something like this. M1. So epsilon. And then epsilon. Okay. So this is the finite state machine here. So we shall apply this one here. M1 is A plus B. Now for A plus B star, connect this. Okay. For M1, take this transition, that is alpha. Next, take this transition. Okay. This one. So this one you have already written with respect to A plus B. So what you need to do, you need to add a state here. So this becomes a starting state. I am done with this. You need to add here the final state. So with respect to epsilon and then epsilon, take the transition from starting state to final state with respect to epsilon. So take a transition from starting state to final state with respect to epsilon. So once you complete this, this will no longer remain a final state. This becomes the final state. So whenever you build a finite state machine for a given regular expression, go on solving it part by part. Okay, so for A plus B star, this will be the finite state machine. So I will just redraw it here. So your final state, finite state machine at the end for B, A plus B star looks like this. So I will just name the state. So we'll take it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and then 8. So my finite state machine here altogether has 8 different states. So for each and every transition you need to write. Okay, so here it is A. And then B, so all other transitions here are epsilon. So we shall solve the next problem here. So you can see that AB and then A plus B star. Okay, AB and then A plus B star. So this particular finite state machine is of which form? Okay, so you can see the combination here. So A plus B star, so this is of the form beta star. Okay, beta star. So what is this beta star here? Beta star is nothing but A plus B. That is, this is of the form beta union gamma. And then here you have AB. So what is this AB? This AB is of the form beta into gamma. Next, this whole thing is combined. Okay. So while drawing a finite state machine, you should draw it part by part. So with respect to the examples, with respect to example 4, build a finite state machine to accept A plus B star. You have already drawn here. Okay, A plus B star. And then building a finite state machine with respect to AB is also done. So this was with respect to AB, the finite state machine with respect to AB. Now what is the question given? AB, A plus B star. You have drawn a finite state machine for this part. You have also drawn a finite state machine for A plus B star. Now what you need to do, you need to combine this one and then this one. Okay, combine AB and then A plus B star. So how you need to combine these two things? You need to combine these two things with respect to beta gamma again. So this becomes your beta. This part becomes beta and this part becomes gamma. So you have drawn these two things. Now with respect to beta gamma, you have to combine these two things. That is with respect to this. So this becomes your beta. This is with respect to gamma. Just combine AB and then A plus B star. So when you combine this part AB and then A plus B star, your finite state machine looks like this. Okay. So A plus B star, here you need to add remaining things. Okay. Here you need to add remaining things and then start. So whatever final state you had here will be removed and you will be having a final state machine. Final state here. So I'll redraw this here. Look, this is how your finite state machine looks like. So you can see this. This is with respect to A plus B star. The same thing is here. A plus B star. Okay, A plus B star. And then in the beginning, I told you to add AB. So you can find that AB is here. Okay, A, B is here. So that time you had this as a final state. Now I have combined this. Okay, I have combined this. And then I have drawn the remaining part. We shall solve the next problem. Convert the following regular expression to finite state machine. So your regular expression is B union AB. So it is of which form? So here B union AB star. So I can tell that this is of the form beta star. Okay, this is of the form beta star. What is this beta here? Beta is B union AB. So this is of the form beta union gamma. So this is beta and this is gamma. Okay. So what about this AB? This AB, once again, it is of the form beta gamma. Okay. So once again, this is of the form beta gamma. So what I will do, we shall draw it part by part. So first we shall draw with respect to B. And then we shall draw with respect to AB. So beta and gamma union we will find out. And then we will do it as beta star. Okay. So first I will draw with respect to B. So when you have only one character, how to draw? So when you have only a single character A, simply start, write the character and this becomes the final state. That is start, I'll draw it in pencil, start a state, okay, a state, and then it is B, and this was supposed to be a final state. Okay, it was supposed to be a final state with respect to B. Next, I will write it with respect to AB. So how to write it with respect to AB? AB is beta gamma. So which model you should follow? This one. Okay, so M1, M2, AB. This particular model. Okay, machine. So I'll write the finite state machine here. So it is with respect to, so it was supposed to be A gamma B, and this was supposed to be the final state. Okay, A and then B. Okay, so I'm done with B and I'm done with AB. Next it is B union AB, that is beta union gamma. So if it is beta union gamma, what are you supposed to do? You have machine M1, M2, you should combine these two things. Okay, so here what happens? I have these two machines, so what I'll do? I'll combine this one and then this one. So this one, and then I'll combine this and I'll connect it here. Okay, so I will redraw this. So when you redraw, so instead of taking it here, what I'll do is I will directly write it from here. Okay, so a state B, and this is one state here. Okay. So don't take it as a final state here. Next, with respect to AB, A and then B. Okay, B is done, AB is done. Now A beta union gamma. So what I'll do, I'll combine this. So with respect to one state, so beta union gamma is done. So for this particular finite state machine, this will be the starting state and this will be the final state. But my regular expression is not yet complete. So what is my regular expression? It is B union AB star. Okay, B union AB star. So what I need to do? I need to continue this with respect to this one. So I have a model M1 here. I have a model M1. So M1 you have already built for that A star. So I need to do the connectivity. So for this one itself, I'll add here. So this becomes the starting state. For this, I will continue. Now this becomes the final state. Okay, this becomes the final state. So everything here is with respect to epsilon. Next, I'll take the transition. I'll name the states first. I'll take the state as 0. So you can name it anyhow. So I'll take it as state 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and then 10. So one transition will be from 9 to 2 and my one more transition here will be from 1 to 10 with respect to epsilon. Okay, so this is how you construct a finite state machine with respect to the given regular expression. And here, so while combining, so this one, okay, with respect to this, my transition was from here. Okay, so this is from here. Okay, so A epsilon B. So it was A epsilon B. Okay, and then one more transition. I have missed one state here. So in between, you have one more state. Okay. Okay. In between you have one more state here. Okay, so take it continuously. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and then 12. Okay, you have one state here. So draw this completely. Draw this completely and then just combine it. The next problem. A star, B star, C star. So you need to draw a finite state machine for the given regular expression A star, B star and then C star. So it is of the form beta star here. So this is of the form beta star. Even this is of the form beta star. Even this is of the form beta star. And then just combine it. So union or beta star or beta star or beta star. So what I'll do, separately I will draw. First draw with respect to this, next draw with respect to this, next draw with respect to this and then combine it. So first I'll draw with respect to A star. So with respect to A star you have already drawn here. Okay, with respect to A star you have already drawn. So here this was the starting state and this was the final state. So in the next diagram, that is A star plus B star plus C star, this will not be the final state and this will not be the starting state. So draw it separately and then you combine everything. That is, with respect to A, I'll draw it here. A. So I have a transition here, epsilon. I had one more transition like this, epsilon. So this was with respect to A star, and then for only A star, this will be start and this will be the final state. Okay, so here it is epsilon and then epsilon. So this would be the starting state, this would be the final state. So since it is not complete, I will write it with respect to everything now. I have written with respect to A. Now the same thing I'll write with respect to B. Same thing I'll write it here. Now this is with respect to B. B star is done. Now I'll write the same with respect to C. C. Since it is C star, draw one more state, take the transition. The transition here is epsilon from this state to this state. So I am done with respect to A star, B star and then C star. Now it is union. How to find the union here? So if it is union, I have different models, M1, M2, M3, so on, different models. I just need to combine all the models and give a common starting state and then a common final state with respect to epsilon transition. That is here. I'll take a starting state. Okay, and then I'll give the transition for machine M1, machine M2, and then machine M3. So this is epsilon, epsilon, and then epsilon. Next, I'll take a final state. I'll give the transition with respect to epsilon, epsilon and then epsilon. So I have different states here. I will simply name the states. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and then 13. So I have drawn a finite state machine for the given regular expression. So this becomes the starting state here. This becomes the accepting states. So draw it separately and then combine it. Okay. So these are the basic few problems, seven problems I have solved. All other problems you have to solve it in a similar manner. For all the problems, this will be the basic condition. Okay. So just a single character, just if it is a single character, how to draw it? If it is union, how will the machine look like? The concatenation, how the machine is, the clean star. If you have beta star, how the machine is. Only by using these three things, you can solve all the examples. Okay? So there are some examples here. Okay, some questions I have given. So solve all these questions. Solve all these questions with similar to previous explanation.